She left the car in the driveway. She left the key in the door. She left the kids at her mama's and the laundry piled up on the floor. She left her ring on the pillow right where it wouldn't be missed. She left a note in the kitchen next to the grocery list. It said you don't even know who I am. You left me a long time ago. You don't even know who I am. So what do you care if I go? He left the ring on the pillow. He left the clothes on the floor. And he called her to say he was sorry, but he couldn't remember what for. So he said, I've been thinking that maybe you're right. I go to work every morning and I come home to you every night. What do I care if you go? You don't even know who I am. So what do I care if you go?
My old friend said to me that I ain't being what I'm supposed to be. Well, I don't know, could be true. I know I wasn't always there for you. I would never want to do what it seems I've done. You can't deal me the aces and think I wouldn't play. Don't let this be the reason you would walk away. The things you think I should do, I've never understood that part of you. You know I've tried to and hurt again. Now, don't let it convince you. Please don't take it to heart. Compromise and realize you can never really run everything you start. You can't deal with the aces. Things could turn out like they've come to be. And if I lied, and if I knew, well, I was only trying to think of you. And now you're ready to walk out. You're ready to run. Talk to me. Can't you see? I would never want to do what it seems I've done. You can't deal me the aces and think I wouldn't play. Don't let this be the reason you would walk away. Don't let this be the reason you would walk away. My best friend Jamie slipping further away. I kept on waving till I couldn't see her, and through my tears I asked again why we couldn't stay. Mama whispered softly, time will ease your pain. Life's about changing, nothing ever stays the same. And she said, how can I help you to say goodbye? It's okay to hurt and it's okay to cry. Come let me hold you and I will. Goodbye. I sit on our bed. He packed his suitcase. I held a picture of our wedding day. His hands were trembling. We both were crying. He kissed me gently and then he quickly walked away. I called up Mom. She said, time will ease your pain. Life's about changing, nothing ever stays the same. And she said, how can I? Goodbye. sitting with Mama alone in her bedroom. She opened her eyes and then squeezed my hand. She said, I have to go now, my time here is over. And with her final words, she tried to help me understand. Mama whispered softly, time will ease your pain. Life's about change and nothing ever stays the same. And she said, how can I help you to say goodbye? It's okay to hurt and it's okay to cry. Come let me hold. Say